Whether I'm fishing bass or walleyes, panfish or even muskies, my Minn Kota Ulterra with built-in mega down imaging gives me advantages that no other trolling motor can provide. Let's start by talking about sonar, beginning with the built-in mega down imaging source. With mega down imaging, I never have to guess about the identity of objects beneath the trolling motor. Weeds look like weeds, wood looks like wood, and rocks, well, they look like rocks. Fish, of course, appear as bright spots in my mega down imaging view. Because of mega down imaging's best-in-class resolution and target separation, it's easy for me to count fish in a school and to clearly see fish that are hugging the bottom. My Minn Kota's integrated transducer not only provides me with mega down imaging, but it also includes a dual spectrum chirp element for unmatched 2D sonar. The dual spectrum chirp source gives me a clear, clutter-free 2D sonar view with textbook fish arches. Dual spectrum chirp sonar is also the technique of choice for vertical jigging, allowing me to see my lure and the fish responding to it in real time. Let's not forget that my Minn Kota trolling motor with built-in mega down imaging is an integral component of my one boat network, where it interfaces seamlessly with my Humminbird Helix and Solix fish finders. This lets me control basic and advanced motor functions right from my fish finder, and to tap into the navigational power of iPilot Link to support and enhance my boat control. All of these real-world benefits come in an exquisitely engineered package, backed by the reliability of Minn Kota. The mega down imaging transducer is well protected, and there are no loose connectors, external mounts, or cables that I have to worry about while I'm on the water. Minn Kota's bow mount trolling motors with mega down imaging transducers are invaluable components of your fishing arsenal, and will help you to find and catch more fish.